Hello and welcome. So I've decided to start Uncharted 4. I'll do a few videos from this game here. I'm checking the options. But yeah, I plan on playing for about an hour, doing some recording, and getting these up pretty soon. And I hope you will enjoy my footage. Start a new game on moderate difficulty. I don't think I need any of those options. Alright. Ready to get started here. I played the first three Uncharted games, and I enjoyed them. On PS3. It was about a year ago I played them, so it's good to play these, or play this one as well. I may edit out this loading screen here, I don't know. So I figured out how to do it in Photoshop. I can probably gonna do some editing for my videos from now on, for the most part. I'm a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Huh. Accelerate here.
I'll try to hold him up. Ah, shit. Here they come. They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it.
Okay, I gotta run into these guys. That's cool.
Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure.
Yeah, find your own damn treasure. Exactly. I should have gotten the guy back there, but that works. Oh no. Messed up there, but that's alright. Try not to run into that. Oh, okay. That was kind of exciting.
God damn it.
I'm okay. Shit, the engine's out. What? I can fix it. Just cover me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Got him. Oh, it's blew up his own ship.
Damn it, more coming.
Side over here. Reminiscent of the first Uncharted game with the pirates. Reminds me of that quite a bit. Alright, let's go. That's what I have to do. Okay.
On your right. Watch it, watch it. Oh shit.
Oh. Whoa.
Nathan.
Huh.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You mean giving back my book?
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches? It wasn't just about the book. What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
All right.
I see you.
Chapter 1. The Lure of Adventure. I do enjoy some adventure. Okay, this way.
Around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery.
Okay, up here.
Yep.
Can't go this way.
So I have to go this way. Yeah.
Dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Sister.
Oh, she's smoking. Looks like. Perfect distraction. Is that Sam? Yeah. Get into trouble with Sam. It's always a good time. Yep. I played Uncharted 2. I remember that. On the train. Whoa.
Sam?
Is this light over here? Oh, flashlight. Okay.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Good to see you, little brother. What was that? Everything again?
It's nothing.
You told me he'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as...
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
I like so. It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a hand.
Alright.
You might. Father Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
I guess he doesn't want to feel that way. I don't blame him. all right. Jumping around, having fun. Go up this way. Yeah. Ooh. Kind of cool. Whoa.
That was easy.
Yeah. Hmm.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
Now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Okay. Oh, this way. Gotta go around.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again.
Huh. It's like he can't figure out his relationship. When I can relate to that.
Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa.
Oh.
Just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan.
All right. Do it. Do it! Yeah.
I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Too bad. Walking on top of each other.
Up the steep. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
Oh, this corner. I guess. Yeah. Good.
Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. Wait here and watch me. Your turn.
Okay.
Go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Ooh. That was close.
Oh. hit.
Yeah. Of course she did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa! All right, got it.
Okay.
Yep. Guess not.
All right. After you. Now, head down. Just like that. We're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, nice bike.
250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way. Yeah. Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
A year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Yeah, but I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better, then...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
What's going on here?
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh? A ver cómo te sales de esta, cara. ¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
¡Gánenmelo! ¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Dale la cara!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Vuelve ahí!
Esto es para meterte con nosotros.
¡Dale una paliza, amigo!
Ahora sí,
pendejo. ¡Puedes hacerlo!
Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Sí!
Come on. Shit.
Te voy a matar, come mierda. Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
Rompele el cráneo,
amigo. All right. Bye, Joe. Puedes hacerlo. ¡Ya basta, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting.
Hey, look, guys. Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Lo estás esperando aquí, ¿eh?
What's this?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it? Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, calmate.
So you're gonna follow this guy. Chapter 2, Infernal Place. All right.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Gotcha.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
I apologize if the editing on this is a little choppy. I know where the part where Sam and Nate talk, it got cut up a little bit when I was trying to figure out how to record on my PS4. Try not to talk over the characters talking, though. But yeah, it got a little cut up. So that may be part of this cut up when Sam and Nate were talking. Next time I'll try not to do that.
Hey Vargas, déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse, quítense, cabrones.
Hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Okay. Well.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Looks like I can't go that way. Or do I?
Speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh. Oh, he's gonna push me if I walk up to him, okay. I was just curious. Okay, so I'm having a good day. Jeez. Fine, be that way. I just... not very nice.
Taking me,
you'll see.
Por favor, para, para.
Okay, I don't want to get pushed around anymore. So I'll go this way. Okay, this way. I wasn't quite sure what I had to do.
Yeah, this is his office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
this way. Okay.
Here we are.
Alright. Take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, Gingles.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless first you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
Great. Thanks. Piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business.
I believe that is a treasure. I'm not mistaken. Or something. Whatever this.
This should do the trick.
Should want to look in here. No, I think this is the treasure. Yeah. Okay. Great. To go this way now.
There's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Yep.
Here we go.
Oh no. Okay, this way.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
I don't know where to go. May edit that out. There.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Ah, that's a great view. Wow. No. Okay, this way. I think. Yeah.
Now, gotta find the highest cell. This Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Okay. Oh. Let's go up this way. Oh, alright, so I go in here now.
Hard to believe there are dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Gotta find a way up. Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
So if you want to read this, you can pause it. All right. Okay, I guess I'm done with that. I think there's another treasure in here I'm trying to find. There it is. I got the Foley knife. Yep. And now to get out. Okay.
Okay, out of the prison.
Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? Like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the scorpion sign. Not it. It's not this one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. X and II.
Looks like I got it.
This is it. And they're back. Careful.
Time.
Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a gut. I want in. I'll give you in. Oh, crap. No.
Whoa!
Made it.
Good.
Now we're talking.
What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere I couldn't find.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Are there any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Hey, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. Yeah. Are you done talking to him? Come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Oh. That's not good. Oh, I see. Okay.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh? Jesus, they weren't supposed to kill you, all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. Just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. This rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Hey, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find someone a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, it's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus precipimus. We receive.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Huh.
Interesting. How they tie that in.
What? You figured it out.
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence. No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too. Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle.
Uh-oh.
Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar.
Fatos.
Si no sales.
You know why?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint? Nice one.
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
Shit. We're not done here, guys. Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Hands off, asshole.
Siéntate. I am demonstrating much fighting prowess. Alright. Oh, I like that. Get some. Yeah. Alright. Price.
Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Oh. We're bringing a knife to a fist fight, right? We're bringing a knife to a pipe fight.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Bringing in contraband,
Vargas.
Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
There are los gringos en mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
I say, I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. I'm willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals 25.
sound fair, guys.
I suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me...
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Damn it.
Where are we going here?
All right.
Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse. The which way? Get in. The window.
Hurry up.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guards. Down this way! Through here! Watch yourself!
Oh, crap!
Over there, to the left!
I'll go!
This way. No, wait. Over here, come on, come on! You still there?
Right behind you. Keep going.
Damn it! It's locked.
We can climb this. Shit! Another dead end.
The fire escape. Nathan, get me out there. Come on, Sam.
Ready?
So I gotta make myself useful.
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
Over the roof, follow me. Are you sure?
Are you even going the right way? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, that sucks. No more fighting, huh?
Seriously?
Nathan! Let's clean house!
Catch up with Ray. Quickly. I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
It's like a maze. Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something. Oh shit! Guard.
Hola, amigo.
Right. Good to see it. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
I see us this way.
Keep searching over there. Don't mind us.
Okay. I don't know why you confuse me like that.
There it is.
Oh, whatever.
Hold on!
No.
Come
arm. Come on, Reed. No!
That sucks.
We gotta move.
Toto, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Oh, God. Okay, gotta get out of here. Sam. I'm coming. Gotta keep coming, right?
Still a bit traumatized. Oh, yeah. Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. Alright, so
I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
I think I'll stop recording here as I've been recording for the past hour and a half or so, and hope you all enjoyed this. I'll probably do some more Uncharted 4 recording, some more gameplay footage with commentary, so see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye. And be sure to like, comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.